The Carrivia Family is a young Kenyan couple brought together by love and sharing the journey to live their dreams. Subscribe and share, for it is the beginning of your journey to get a share of our wonderful experience. Best of all, we believe everyone can be royalty, so don't forget to subscribe.
Hi guys. Anyway, before we start, have you subscribed? Hey, this language. This is the Carrivia Family, and it's a very special day for us today. We're celebrating our birthday. And okay, she's celebrating her birthday. This beautiful, beautiful, amazing lady. And it is our first birthday to translate this relationship. So this is an amazing thing. So it's a surprise for her. In fact, number one, hajui mali tuko. Mimi ndio peke yake ninajua, na maybe the camera person who is behind the camera. tuko Limpopo kutia sweet. Nimekuwa hapa Sahara. Now, just as I said, we are celebrating our birthday, or rather my sweetheart. She's celebrating her birthday. So this is a very wonderful day for us all. So it's our first birthday to be celebrated because we started this journey last year. And we are not joking. So I wanted to make it so special for her. So we came to this wonderful hotel because we have been here several. So it's a surprise for her. Had you married Tuko? Come and Sema. She doesn't know where we are. So I can sell her. There's a reason to be selling for Malaysia. Vicky Sassan, how are you? You been good? One year in China.
My name is Victoria.
How's the name popped up?
It's good.
It's good. Yeah. It's good, like the way she's beautiful. But not like her. Anyway, tunangojea mse fulani. So, akuje, alafatu. So we started this relationship last year. Also, this is our first month that we're celebrating. So we wanted to make it so special for her. Because she means a lot.
Yes.
So she doesn't know where she is. And she kept doing her photos. Me and Michelle, and I enjoy stuff with her to play.
Kazi yako bana.
So, guys, thank you so much for becoming part and parcel of our journey. This is just the beginning of everything. Not because we have a lot of money, because we have a lot of things, but we just want to share our life experience to you guys so that we can motivate a person, so that we can mentor a person. Like the way we are being motivated with our Jesus family, person with your family.
We love them so much.
I really love them. So I was so motivated, Sana. So as I'm sharing our life, so we don't have a lot of money, but the little we have. So we are here to celebrate this birthday. We're not sleeping here, guys. We came to celebrate this birthday. But then we go home. I wish to but we wanna get a lot. But because we are not sleeping here. So thank you so much, guys, for celebrating this birthday with us and taking time to watch. So subscribe, hit that notification bell so that you can be part and parcel of this journey. Baby, how you feel?
I don't know how this feeling is called, but I'm excited.